Everything here is ready to start the race at Termas de Rio Hondo. Riders just have one thing on their mind now, being the first to cross the finish line.